Ah, the Scottish warrior is ready for battle.
Brandishing the King's Blade. This is a man who fought his way all the way to the top of WWE.
This means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in
Drew McIntyre was once the hand-picked chosen one of WWE. But in the end, all of success has been the result of good old-fashioned hard work.
Sami Zayn, takedown! Missed timing with that springboard!
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Oh, right to the kidneys!
Golly!
Uh-oh, able to get the advantage here. What a headbutt. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? McIntyre gets away from that.
Now, trampling the opposition.
So much damage inflicted. Sammy's schemes sure weren't helping him out there. You can see McIntyre there went to work on his opponent.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just by looking at Drew McIntyre, you can see that he's meticulously built up his entire body. Does Drew's incredible physical fitness make a difference in this match?
Of course it does. Drew's practically at the peak of human conditioning. No matter where this match goes, Drew has all the physical ability he needs to keep up. And the more he's able to put his endless athleticism to work in the ring, the better his chances are.
Falcon Arrow!
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Turning the tables! He's turning the tables!
Kick to the gut! Arms hooked!
Future shot! DDT!
The workmanlike approach of McIntyre, just doing whatever it takes to lock up a win here tonight.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Opponent perched on the top rope. This superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar gonna hold it? Superplex!
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Oh, I think Sami Zayn was opened up a bit there.
Cover!
One, two, three.
Drew McIntyre did it. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
Sami Zayn just suffered another miscarriage of justice.
Oh, that's a shame.